Mark Rubiot from varsitysportsnetwork.com. I'm here at Morgan State University, where Carver Voc-Tech Looper Drew Jameson 57-22 in the Division A Baltimore City state championship. I'm here with Reggie Winchester and Coach Wooten. First off, Coach Wooten, talk about your defense that you guys were able to put up that wall. You guys suffocated their attack, and really they weren't able to produce the way they did in the other two previous games during the regular season. Just talk about that.
Well, you know, defense is something that we preach on a daily basis in practice. You know, I believe that, you know, if we get our hands in the passing lanes, you know, if we talk on defense, you know, if we stay intense on defense, that good things will happen for our team, and that's what we did tonight.
Now, Reggie, you led your team with 14 points on the day. You were one of two. Tyler Burks as well had 10. Just talk about your flow out there. Talk about how you were able to produce and produce for your team.
Moving the ball, getting the open spots. The team needs had a good job of feeding me the ball, and I had all the shots that I made it work.
Now, I talked about the defense earlier. You guys played them. They scored 62 on you the first game, the second game, and the first game they scored 33. Now, it takes defense, but it also takes offense to come from that defensive score. What have you preached all season for them to finish, essentially?
Well, we preach, you know, like Reggie said, moving the ball. We preach togetherness. You know, we teach and we preach, you know, being unselfish. You know, the most successful teams in the city are unselfish teams, you know, and so, you know, we try to model what the other successful teams are doing, you know, and the kids believe in it, you know. So when you get kids that believe in the system, believe in each other, believe in sharing the ball, the good things will happen, and that's what happened tonight.
All right, once again, I'm here at Morgan State University, where Carver Voc-Tech top blue for Drew Jameson, 57-22. You guys now have a ton on your back for next year. You guys will repeat, but again, congrats, and thanks for coming on.
Thank you, I appreciate it.